Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Daniel, you know how it is. So today I'm going to bring you with this amazing video today. Like I asked some of you in the comment section, which video or which content would you want me to do next? And so many of you were saying school fees. Sometimes we don't easily find the prizes for some courses. On like for instance the EMU, Eastern Mediterranean University, you can find some of the courses there and the prizes. And I'm going to give you an estimated value of what it takes to study a particular course in North Cyprus here. So I'll be giving you the prize list. But before I go straight into the video, please like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. Thank you guys. So yes guys, I'm going to be giving you according to the faculties, the prizes according to the faculties. And they give, if you have 50% scholarship, 25%, 75% without scholarship, I'll tell you all the prizes on EMU. Then at the end of the video, I will still tell you like estimated prizes of the courses in North Cyprus as a whole. So the first program is Faculty of Arts and Sciences. All the programs in EMU is, without scholarship, is $8,569. With 50% scholarship, is $4,484. Then with 25% scholarship is $6,526. This is annual tuition. Then Faculty of Business and Economics, all the programs there without scholarship is $8,569. With 50% scholarship is $4,484.50. Then 25% scholarship is $6,526.75. Then for the next course, School of Business and Finance, all of the courses there without scholarship is $8,569. With 50% scholarship is $4,484.50. With 25% scholarship is $6,526.75. So for Faculty of Communication and Media, all of the courses there is without scholarship is $8,569. With 50% scholarship is $4,484.50. Then with 25% scholarship is $6,526.75. If you notice something, yeah, almost all the prices for all these similar faculties are the same. Yeah, they are the same. So for Faculty of Computing and Technology, especially information technologies, without scholarship is $8,569. With 50% scholarship is $4,484.50. 25% scholarship, $6,526.75. So, School of Tourism and Hospitality, all of the courses there is $8,800 without scholarship. With scholarship, it's $4,600,000. Then, with 25% scholarship, it's $6,700. So for Faculty of Engineering, very important, like my school is mostly specialized in engineering. Yeah, mostly and very, very recognized internationally. And for all the courses in engineering, price range is $10,480 without scholarship. Then with 50% scholarship, it's $5,440. Then with 50% scholarship. Then for 25% scholarship, it's $7,960. So it depends on when you apply. It depends on what you get, the percent of scholarship you get. That it depends on it. Then you know how much to pay. Actually, how you get this scholarship is when you apply, when like your high school leaving certificate, if it's very good, you get a certain amount of scholarship. You could, if you, you could try your luck, you could get up to 100% scholarship, then you pay nothing, you just pay your registration fees and the rest. So for Faculty of Architecture, all the courses there are from the price range of 10,000 without scholarship, $10,480. With 50% scholarship, is $5,440. Then, that's for 50% scholarship. Then, 25% scholarship is $7,960. Then, Faculty of Education, all the courses within that range is, without scholarship, $10,480. Without scholarship, with 50% scholarship is $5,440. Then 25% scholarship is $7,960. Then for Faculty of Dentistry, is they don't give scholarship on dentistry. It's $18,250. And I don't yet know if this course is done in English, because mostly I think all this like dentistry, I don't know, I think it's done in Turkish, or I don't know, but that is the price. So there are no scholarships for dentistry as of yet. So Faculty of Law, everything is for, without scholarship is $13,840. With 50% scholarship is $7,120. With 25% scholarship is $10,480. So I don't really know if they still take this particular law. And I'm not sure they take it in English, but I don't know yet. So Faculty of Health Science is including the nursing and like physiotherapy and the rest. Without scholarship is $14,858.50 for without scholarship. Then with 50% scholarship is $7,629.25 with 50% scholarship. Then with 25% scholarship, it's $11,243.08. Then Faculty of Pharmacy, it's without scholarship is $15,772. Then with 50% scholarship is $8,086. With 50% scholarship. Then with 25% scholarship is $11,929. For 25% scholarship. Then Faculty of Medicine is they don't have scholarship too. Same as dentistry. Is $20,161. So one thing with EMU is that they still do like two-person package. They do like sibling discount and all those. They do all those. So guys, before I come to the end of this video, I also said like the estimated prices of studying all those courses. So with this list of prices I've given to you, other universities are like $2,000 cheaper than my school, because EMU is the most expensive university in Northern Cyprus. So you have to subtract like at least $2,000 from the prices I give to you for those courses. So thank you guys. If you enjoyed my video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like it, subscribe, share, you know, and support your boy. So guys, see you next time in the following video. I'm still going to like leave any video you want me to do, please just put it in the comment section and let me know. So guys, also remember to follow my social media handles like Instagram, Snapchat. I'm going to give you guys the link down there in the description below. So yeah guys, take care of yourself.